Hey guys, I was going through the box of pennies here, and literally haven't gotten anything. I've gotten one wheat cent, like a 1951D. Got three rolls left, or four rolls left, excuse me. And I opened up this one right here. This is the fifth roll to the end there. And everybody obviously knows what the edge looks like. Come on, man. Stay up for me. Look at this thing. I mean, it's got ridges on the edge of the penny. The craziest thing I have ever seen. Looks like a dime, to be honest with you. Like how dimes look. I don't know how good y'all can really see that. But it's a 1990, I think, D. And the back of it's just normal. You know? And it really sticks out in between these pennies. Look. Look at that. It's freaking crazy. What's this one? Hold on. nothing. Yeah, I don't know what that is. If anybody would know, it would be awesome. Have somebody, like, let me know what they think about it. Get the edge of that guy again real quick. Come on, thing, stand up. One more look here. Oh, focus. Just crazy, guys. I've just never seen nothing like that before. But, I mean, the back again. And nobody, like, put a dime on it, you know what I mean? If that's, I don't know. It's just weird. Very weird. Let's see if we can zoom in on it better. Yeah, I don't see, like, no, like, edges or nothing on it. Like, somebody tried to put it together like they do the magic coins or something. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if anybody would know what that would be or what it is. Thanks, guys. Just like, share, subscribe, and all the other goodnesses. Have a good one. Thanks.